Meenakshi, I think every time the West says something, we should mock it and laugh at it. Because let me tell you, there's a parallel war going on in Yemen, which is being orchestrated by a Sunni alliance led by Saudi Arab and a few other Arab states. The West is minting money out of it because all these Arab states have taken weapons assistance primarily from United States and United Kingdom. So the West has destroyed so many countries. They say that this is the biggest war scenario in Europe after the Second World War. For 78 days, they had bombed Yugoslavia to rubble, just to allow Kosovo to become another state. So let's be very clear, they have their own agenda. They just want us to do away with our friendship, with alliance with Russia, partnership rather. But let me tell you, why we require Russia. It's not just for, it's a time-tested friendship. Wherever we were in problem, they have supported us. That it's also very important to understand, in United Nations, so many times, on so many occasions, vested interests have brought in resolutions against India on issue of Kashmir. The only country with a veto power in the United Nations Security Council, who actually worked in favor of India and vetoed all those resolutions, has been Russia. Of late, France has also helped, but primarily it has been Russia. So we cannot just do away with that friendship. There are critical weapon systems that Russia gives to us, which United States will simply not give us. Will United States give us a nuclear submarine? Will they give us technology for making a cruise missile like BrahMos? No. So while we have good relationship with United States, it cannot be at the cost of Russia, because on several occasions, the West has been at fault. And they simply don't accept it. There are so many countries, from Libya to Syria to Iraq to Afghanistan, has been completely reduced to rubble by the same very West who wants us to take its side. Meenakshi. Yeah. One last point, 5 seconds.
Okay.
Today they are saying, why are we not taking a side? Why are we abstaining? Those who have taken a side in terms of condemning Russia, what have they done? Why, if they are so concerned about Ukraine, why are the Americans and the British not sending the troops to fight the Russians? They are just making Ukraine a dispensable pawn. They're using Ukraine for their own ulterior benefit and nothing else. They just want to destabilize the situation, a region, and so that more weapon systems can be sold by the major defense arms syndicates of United States and some of the Western European countries.
Why are they not? Absolutely, Patikrit, and that's a very similar point which Mr. Zelensky also, President Zelensky also made today when he lashed out at NATO over. Я под наркомалюванні, бо ми так і парувані.